create Trellis using extrusion command. Friends plane. Okay, the reference plane. And decide where you want to create the trellis. And go on the architecture, mold it in place, rename it. And set our plane, pick a plane, okay, so open view, and now you are now ready to create finish model and on the front, go back on the front elevation, left elevation, create the numbers. Work to the last and create the array. 10 numbers. Move to the last.